As the burning remains of your victims fill the air with acrid smoke, the sky fills with a figure as black as night. Deathwing descends, exhausted from his long journey from Grim Batal, bearing grave news from his brothers at Blackrock Spire. The Alliance has sent a host of warriors to the Black Morass and has engaged the forces of Warsong and the Shattered Hand at the Dark Portal. You must rally the forces of Shadowrun to break through this siege and return the artifacts you have secured to Draenor. Only then can Ner'zhul's plan of opening portals to new worlds be realized. Succeed and you will command vast armies as they ravage untold worlds. Fail and be slaughtered.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Warcraft 2 Beyond the Portal. This is the final Orc mission. So we have access to a bunch of hero units, in fact all the hero units here, all the Orcish ones that is. So let's first deal some damage here with Deathwing. You can... Actually, you know what, you can deal some damage here. Then we're going to organize our troops a little bit. We've got all the heroes. We also have a bunch of catapults, bunch of peons here. You become group 2 here, you become group 3, you become group 4. And you become group 5. So you're still dealing damage here, that's awesome. You just get over here. Actually no, you get down here, so you won't be... As you can destroy this here, so... Then you will become group 5, so... Then let's move out. And you get over here and destroy me some towers. We even have some scouts here, which is always nice. And we have to break through the human defenses here before we can do anything else, so let's just do that. And how's Deathwing doing? Just ravaging stuff here, that's great. Oh damn, that's not what... that wasn't supposed to happen, so... Oh! So here come some knights. Thankfully these guys are still... you know what, let's just blow this up, so... Whoa, what the hell are you doing? Oh yeah, you're following these guys here as usual. Which is not good, but that's okay, so you just... Get over here and you get over here, because I need to get you in there. Yeah, I'm not terribly concerned about preserving units right now, because you need to get some results here. So, and you guys... Actually, you just get all in here. And you get over here. You just kill these elves here. And Deathwing, you can... Let's get over here, you can kill some... Actually, you can hang out here and kill these peons here. So, and then everybody just get in here. You hang out here. And you guys, too. I guess I didn't assign you to any group. Just generally invade here. And you too. And then you... Oh, wow, there's a ballista here. I guess we overlooked that, so... And I guess you can kill this one here. And your OG is just a scout, so you hang out here or whatever. So, and yeah, you can indeed take this out. You hang out here. And my peons, you get over... Oh, there's more towers. Didn't even see that, so... So you guys... Oh, wow. Well, Deathwing, get out of there. So, you have Death and Decay. Awesome. So you get out of here. And you Death and Decay this tower here. And you can punch this. And that should take care of that. There we go. Thank you very much. And you can Death and Decay the next tower. And then you can build me HQ here once. Actually, you can build me HQ here now. So let's get you set up one. Okay, there's not enough space here. Damn it. So okay, you do that here. You get me a lumber mill right here. And the rest of you should probably get me houses, because we're going to need those, that's for sure. So let's just explore a little bit more. You can hang out here. Are we under attack? Where? Well, I guess here. Well, whatever, I guess you're dead meat, so. And you can build me houses as well, because we're going to need a lot of those. Despite our losses, we're going to have to... have to build some farm spots here. So you just hang out here and deal damage and stuff. Oh, you get in here. Destroy this ballista here, please. There we go. And You know what, Deathwing? You get out of here for now. So you explore a little bit more. You know what? I don't want this here. You hang out here. And you can death and decay this tower here, because I want those towers out of the way. You stay here. You can actually start building towers, I suppose. And you just hang out here and kill these guys. So you can mine. And you can get me more of these houses here. And you too. And you mine as well. So they were building their stuff there. They shouldn't have too many resources though, so I'm not too concerned here. You can actually... Yeah, you build me some more stuff here. Get an upgrade. You can punch the other barracks. Let's just see whether they have any more towers here. Which they may or may not have. Doesn't look like it. Awesome. So get out of here. And you get me a tower down here. And I suppose you can kill this one here. You can... Okay, so you build that. Awesome. Now we can actually build peons. So you start mining. And you actually you can start producing some stuff here. And this will be an anti-griffin defense. And that's it for now. So we lost a bunch of heroes here, but to be honest, I don't really care all that much. So you can death decay this one here just so it decays a little bit faster, I suppose. Anti-griffin defense. And you go down here. And let's see whether... Yeah, I guess we could need another anti-griffin defense here as well. So these have been upgraded. Good first line of defense. You start chopping wood here. Are they destroying our city? Where are they destroying our city? Oh, here. That's alright. I like how the US just hang around here, not even attacking properly. So what you can... Oh, whoa. So that's not good. So Deathwing, where are you? I need you on anti-catapult duty. Damn it. So you know what? I might just build the towers here. Oh, you little troll. You little troll. So let's get in some actual trolls here. And you take out the builders there. And you... There we go. So then just kill this builder here, please. So, and you... Can... Oh, are you trapped? No, you're not trapped in here. So, not sure what you're doing. But anyway, let's build more of these. And stay here. I might actually just build towers here. So I can... Oh, damn. Where's... Okay, I guess time for... Oh, not enough mana. Damn it. So, oh, almost enough mana. So, but not quite. So, oh, by the way, Tyrion Gwarfine changed his attire. He's now has... Oh, really? How did you even kill that? Whatever. I'm going to build more towers where those came from, so... Hey there. So... How are you not damaged? Oh, because I didn't upgrade that tower. That's because I didn't upgrade that tower. That's okay. I'll build another one here. I should build another one here, so... And more of you guys. You are still holding the line here, which is great, but I want cannon towers there. ASAP, so that probably get me a blacksmith. Somewhere here. And I guess you can attack this. I mean, I have to remove it sooner or later anyway. And you may as well kill the barracks. And actually, you can kill this guy here too. There we go. So let's upgrade you straight away. Let's actually put a second one there. Oh, more gold, yeah. Yep, should probably mine more, get a little more peon support as well. And I guess you can... Oh, those elves don't even attack me. That's okay, though. I like how these guys just walk away. I guess that's their behavior when they face an air unit they can't attack. So that's fair enough. So you fix this, please. And more of you. So I definitely need more of you. And you can kill this one here as well. And yeah, so the reason why I like to attack these guys here first is... Oh, damn. It's because it removes the issue of having to face... Okay, I guess you're not impressed by that. I guess you're a machine, so it's justified. It removes the issue of having to deal with purple and its Dalaran sorcerers later, which I don't like to do. And it also means that I can access the AI gold mine, which is like a normal gold mine, except there's 1,000 times as much stuff in there, so build another tower here. And I guess you can destroy more stuff here. And more peons, which I am already building, which is great. So let's punch these buildings here too. And ready to work, awesome. So you're ready to chop trees, because we're going to need a lot of that lumber sooner rather than later. Yeah, so I guess I killed Doomhammer, but whatever. Actually, no, Hellscream, not Doomhammer, so... But that's okay. You all have to make sacrifices, and I'm not too concerned with the hero units. They're good, but it's not like they're not a Warcraft 3 hero unit, so it's not like they're going to win you the war like this. So I'm going to build another one here, another cannon tower as support. And you can hang out here. You could actually be useful. In fact, I'm going to leave you guys here. Are they destroying us? Oh, this view. You know what? Time to take you out, if possible. Let's do this again. There we go. Boom, and you just exploded. So, and you punch buildings. Punch them. So, let's upgrade you as well, and let's get you to harvest more. And you should probably repair this. Yep, this is not going too bad, so all we have to do now is build up an army, naturally. Do our usual build-up and stuff. So you can stay here, you can maybe raise me some... Oh! This again, really? I really don't like... Oh! Careful here. Oh, no, you're not going to get my hero unit, sorry. What the hell do you think you're doing here? Really, what the hell? Holy damn, you're overdoing it a little bit here. Okay, you guys retreat. So let's fix this one here too. That was devastating. So, and you guys destroy this building here. And I guess you can dispose of this one here. And oh, the cannon tower is actually attacking that building. That's kind of cute. Okay, I want a second one of these here, because griffins, and yeah, more of you guys, naturally. There's still plenty of stuff in here. It might not last forever, because we have to get rid of a lot of stuff on this map, but we're working on it. So then destroy these buildings here, please, and you can fix, actually get in here, and you can chop trees here as well. There's a natural barrier here, which is nice. Naturally, it's designed to protect the AI town, not my town, so... Well, works for us now. And more of you. You stay here. You know what, you can actually stay here and there, so you can bloodlust and or haste this guy here. So... Awesome, so you can chop trees as well, and you build me some more real estate here. And yeah, then we're good to do our build up and do our usual scheme here. I think I might go for dragons this time, because there's a reason why I might do that, so, but we'll see. For now, let's actually upgrade our... Oh, I should probably get a barracks. That might be a plan, so... Okay, you didn't get very far here. It's great, so... You can actually raise me a skeleton here. This again, really? Stop it. Why are they saying so many ballista? Oh, damn. Holy damn. Okay, let's get you out of here. I mean, you're just a regular. What's with these triple ballista spam? Really? What's the deal with that? So, what the hell are you even doing here? No, really. Well, you're dead now, so whatever. You rebuild this. So I definitely need these as... It's just as barriers, not only as to actually protect myself. So, more of you. And more defensive upgrades. Yeah, as you can see, Deathwing, he's pretty sturdy. Also has 10 armor, which is significant, 800 hit points. Half of which are now gone, but oh well, that's life. These ballista are really annoying. So you fix that, and this can become a cannon tower again. So there we go, work complete, awesome. So let's get, oh, more trees, really. I do need my trees for that, so. Yes, you can chop a little more. And you can actually build me a lumber mill here. And I'm kind of surprised that we haven't faced more griffins yet, but we'll see about that. So we have to be a little bit careful here, because griffins could attack us here. But we don't seem to be in the direct Gryffindor. Oh, look at that, another mage tower. But not that they have the resources to produce anything. You know what, you can just go over there and chop that to bits, so... Okay, and you get me wood as well. And that's it for now. Yep, this is going to go down eventually, so... Look how angry this guy here looks. So, work completes... I guess, that was the upgrade. Awesome. So, I think I have to rely on you for defense for now, which is fine. Yeah, once we're done here, we can chop all of these trees here. And then we still have all of these trees here, so that should be fine. So you can get me this upgrade here. And let's take you out before you take out all of this stuff here, which you will sooner or later, apparently. Because they like their ballista spam here. Yeah, they're worse at this than I am. Okay. And they're not even moving in here properly, so that's annoying too. So let's try to fix this here. Which we might manage, or maybe not. Nope, doesn't work. So at least we can defend it like this, but it's just annoying. Okay. I think there was a Paladin's Vision spell that I heard there, but I'm not entirely sure. That's not super important. Anyway, let's get this upgrade here. And I guess we can chop these trees here too. But we'll get to that, so for now you explore a little bit. Get down here. And yeah, you actually get this upgrade here. And you can start chopping trees over here already. So, in this case, you can get me the Ogre Mount, so we can get the double upgraded castle straight away. You explore a little bit, so blue should be down here. Yes, they are. So, oh, and they do send more griffins. So, and they also have elves and stuff, and they build towers. And yeah, now I'm dead. That's okay though. You died really quickly. I guess that's what happens when you have fought. Oh, actually, you didn't. You hadn't even arrived yet, but that's okay. So. You guys are all unemployed now, but that's alright, because there's another forest full of possibilities over here. I don't want you to attack Deathwing, because Deathwing is too expensive for that. So you'll fix this, and you can get over here and face these towers. Come on, don't attack these guys here. That is... There we go, so... Alright, so that you got fixed, awesome. And... What's up with the ballista spam, really? You get over here, and you upgrade this one here again, and then I just had... Really, what's up with the ballista spam? So you please destroy these, because I only have... Nope, they're going to kill both of these, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, they destroyed all of these towers now. That's really annoying. So it's also cost me a lot of resources in the long run. So you please just destroy this one here. So you join the lumberjack crew here, and then let's just rebuild these. I mean, they're barely sending proper ground troops. They always send these guys here. So you can build another barracks here. And you build me more of these guys, because I need an emergency troop here, so I want these ogres to take care of that. I can't be bothered to do it the other way. So what the gold situation here? Gold situation is still fine, I'd say. Build one of you here. And we might have to expand into Green's territory soonish, but we'll see about that. You build me an alchemist's lab, maybe here. And yeah, you build me another watchtower. I'm going to turn you into a cannon tower. I think I'm just going to build another unupgraded watchtower here, because it doesn't seem to be worth it to just... Not enough gold, really. Didn't you... Oh, I guess I didn't have enough gold for this one here either. Not enough lumber. Okay, or maybe that. I do now, so there we go. Could actually build more of you. Yeah, could probably do that. Oh, look at that, they're actually sending ground troops. Nope. Nope. Forget it. Get over here, there we go, so... There we go, so... Nevertheless, you should fix this one here. And get me another one of these here. So that one's ready too, awesome. Oh yeah, not enough gold, I forgot about that, so... So this one here is about half empty. And this one, yeah. That actually works pretty well. So you mine me more gold, and you probably do the same, really. And now they're sending a lot of these. But that's okay. So... You get in here, another one of you, and... Another one of you, and one more of you, once I can afford that, which is now. Did I buy all the... Yeah, I did buy all these upgrades, so... I can have the ogres here as a second line of defense against the other stuff I need to face here. And you will... And I might actually get rid of blue here, kind of early, because I don't think they have... I don't think they have that much stuff here. I mean, they have to a fair amount of stuff, but I mean, they've got cannon towers. And a lot of the stuff they have is not suitable against air units at all. There's some elves. They have one tower up here, and that's kind of it. And they only have a couple of peasants and no castle, so they can't replace their peasants. That is actually a very important point. So, yeah, that is an important point. So, do I still have? Yeah, I still have these guys here. So you guys get over here. Let's get you over here and you over here. They actually start you with... You get over here. They actually start you with proper spells this time. So you kill these guys here. Because you can kill them in one shot. And I don't think... Okay, let's kill this mage here too, while we're at it. Yeah, I think Bloodlusters... Oh, okay. So actually, while we're at it, you can kill these guys here too. Because I don't think they have that much more anti-air. Oh, hello, Paladin. Okay, I guess you're done for here now. So, get out of here. So, that worked reasonably well, whatever happened there. So, let's just get one more of you. And you can build me some more houses somewhere, I don't know, here or so. Yeah, you just hang out here. You can build me a dragon's nest here. And you can replace this woodchopper guy here. So. Okay, unfortunately these spells don't really last all that long. They're still okay, but yeah. I think I might actually move in here with dragons, because they have so little anti-air. I can really just toast them, especially if I have Blackwing as backup. So, I know blue has another base right here, but we'll get to that as well. So, we're complete. No, not here. So, but you can build me another house right here. And you can probably build me another one of these right here. Well, they're fairly cheap. They only cost like 1,000 gold or so. Cheaper than a Death Knight, actually. So we may as well build a couple of them. Ah, they're destroying our city. I guess it was another Griffin or so. Oh, yep. Well, there's another one here now. Should really watch out for these guys here. But they will... Yeah, that will be okay soon, so... We're complete here. Awesome. So you mine some gold. Let's get a couple of these guys here. And look at this. Oh, I guess you got that situation here under control. So you can fix that, I presume. Yeah, don't send all that many land troops, especially Lordaeron, the White Forces. They've only sent the initial forces. Not that I'm complaining, so. And more dragons. Dragons screaming. I guess I can build another one of these here, just in case I might need it. Yeah, this gold mine is going to run out, not really all that soon, but it's going to run out sooner than I might think, so I might have to expand there. So I can't really... I guess I could build a port here, but the question is how many sea units do they have? And they don't have a gold mine here, so the gold mine has to be south. So, and depending on how much stuff they have left in here, that might be profitable or not. So... I think I want a team of like 6 dragons plus Deathwing, that should be good. Oh, I still have you hanging around here. Oh yeah, I didn't want to move you because of those guys here. Let's get a couple more here. I think Deathwing is actually, it's like an ancient dragon. He's actually, or Vim. He's actually black, which he is because it's our faction color, except he isn't because he's a hero unit. And they give them different faction colors by making those allies, so. Well, details. When I select... Oh, not enough gold for that, really. That's a shame. And there we go. So if I select all of them... No, I do not select the hero units. That's okay, though. So... Yeah, we really have to watch out. I mean, this is a decent amount of gold, but we've already used up more than half of it, so... Yeah, but I think these guys here should be able to... deal some decent damage here. So they built one tower here, but that's okay. And they've got like a wizard here and another wizard and possibly a griffin or two when they actually have some out, but they don't have them hanging around here. So, oh, and some elves, but it's minor stuff really. You can actually explain what's over here, and it's just more wood. It looks like they stopped sending catapults, at least for now. Shouldn't have said that. Probably jinxed it there. So you chop more wood, you can actually mine more gold. And you hang out here then. So you're still building that guy, that's okay though. And this guy here. There was another scrying spell. I don't know why they use them, I'm pretty sure they have they just have everything they can see anyway, so but whatever. So you can actually build me another barracks here. This again, yeah, that'll have an end soon, so. There we go, we just have to watch out for Deathwing, and we don't actually have to preserve him, we don't have to preserve any hero units here. Which is evident by the fact that I already lost a couple on my initial suicide assault here, but that's okay, so. Let's kill you guys. There we even, like, side-killed that other guy. Let's take out this tower here. Let's kill you. Yeah, you can only heal so much, Paladin. Let's kill the wizards. Because you don't have any magic left with a K. I'll just kill the elf, because apparently the wizard doesn't really want to attack me, but I'm okay with that. So, you know what, let's kill their barracks, because that actually might be, that's an elf-producing building, so that might actually become a threat at one stage. But for now we're good here as well. And did I build... You know what, you can build me a couple more houses here. So, elf, you must die. And then the barracks must die. These are cannon towers, thankfully. Good against ships, which I might send down here at one point. But not good against dragons. And there we go. So let's destroy the griffin Avery next. Just so we don't have to worry about that anymore. It doesn't seem like anybody else is sending griffins. At least I'm not seeing any other griffins, so this is going to take a while because these guys aren't all that great at destroying stuff, as opposed to, let's say, ballista, but they're still doing a decent job, so. And they don't have any peasants here, so they can't actually... Oh, what? You just killed one of your own. You just did that. So you just get out of the way here, and then you can attack again, so. Yeah, still going a little rampage here, which I appreciate. Yeah, this is going to take a while, but they're out of stuff that can harm me now, so I'm just going to have... I just have to... Actually, let's destroy the shipyard, because they, in theory they could build Elven Destroyers. So let's not have them do that, shall we? May as well build my army up in the meantime. I can get this basic upgrade here. And you can get me some more houses here. And... Yeah, that's essentially it. You can heal yourself, but in the end, ultimately it's not going to save you. Especially because they can't replace their units there. So you can chop more wood here, and you can, I guess, collect gold. You can fix this, even though I don't really think it's going to be necessary. Let's get more of you guys. I guess we're always going to need more. My ogres at one stage. Are we being attacked? So what's attacking us here? I guess that's my own dragons accidentally killing one another. So let's kill this tower here. And hopefully these... they have another griffin aviary in the south, as it seems. But that's okay. I've got more dragons than you have griffins, so... Which actually explains why they sent two of them at once. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so you pesky... Oh, there's another wizard. The wizards theoretically could harm me. But they don't seem to do it at all. They don't even use their basic magic attack. I guess let's destroy that church as well. Then again, these guys are... Yeah, they're fully upgraded anyway, so who cares. So... You can build me a couple more, please. Oh, look at that. They're actually sending stuff. But very weak stuff, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm not too much of a rush here. I still have to take a lot of stuff out, but... This mission here isn't as challenging as the last one, in my opinion, because the beginning is so much easier. So, now this one here, let's take this out. This just takes so long. And I've chopped almost all the trees down here, which is kind of funny, but it's okay. You fix this, please. And I guess I'm just going to upgrade my ogre armies again. And I suppose one of you can build me an altar of storms. Okay, that's gone. Let's destroy this one here. And I guess I can form a new group here. You can just hang out here. Just chill a little bit. And you are almost done destroying that. Awesome. Yeah, it really helps that they don't have any peons here. So you blow that up. Probably should have blown up this base here earlier. I'm pretty sure Deathwing probably could have done that all by himself, thinking about it. So, where is... Okay, so you build this and you can, I don't know, gold mine. You can always gold mine. Didn't I build another one of these? Well, I did now. So, this one here is on the verge of destruction. I don't have a gold mine here, which is sad. Otherwise, I would like to exploit that. But whatever. So, we kill this one here too. And then let's just... Oh, come on, don't kill Deathwing here. Guys, just be a little bit more careful here. With your collateral damage, so... Alright, you can scout a little bit more. And you can build me some catapults. I'm probably going to need those sooner or later too. Let's get this upgrade here and let's actually get a Temple of the Damned. You see what we have here. Oh, more elves. And some more garbage here. Don't even have the full upgrade yet. They've got a nice gold mine here, but they're kind of running low here. I can probably walk in there with like ogres and stuff. That should do the job, I think. There's some stuff here, but the base kind of seems to be spread out, so... Let's just drive back here and... Let's see where you end up. And you destroy these farmhouses here. Because they're tactically important farmhouses. So, how many guys do I have here? Now I need four more for this group here. But let's wait for the catapults first. And I actually have all the spells. So not only do the heroes have all the spells, I actually have all the spells. That's pretty neat. So let's get more of these guys here. And yeah, that's pretty sweet. And you destroy this stuff here. You are, well, less damaged than I thought you'd be. Yeah, it looks like the humans aren't really doing all that much. They're not really putting all that much pressure on me. So you destroy this stuff here. Again. And... You get over here. So we had these guys here. And then... What are you doing? You form the next group. Hang around here and you form the third group. You can hang around here. And you will be joined by these guys here. There we go. Got a bunch of fat ogres here. Then let's get... Oh, build more farms, really. I guess we can do that. Wow, we're way over food limit here. So, you just built me a farm here. Because I'm impatient. And you dragons, you destroy this farm here. Because that's what you're good at, destroying farmhouses. You actually are good at that, sort of. So there we go, and the next one here. And then we're actually done clearing this, after we killed all the paladins, that is. So, also, didn't I... wait. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Can build a bunch more catapults straight away. I suppose you could just build like 20 barracks and then go ridiculously over the food limit. Yeah, that should be possible. But we might not do that because it's too complicated and it's silly. And someone should repair that tower but can't be bothered right now. So you please blow this up and then you can hunt paladins or so. And once we're good to go here, yeah, you could get over here, you can get over there. And do you have a group? Yeah, you have a group assignment. Awesome. And I might actually get the troll upgrades. Yeah, let's get the troll upgrades. And you can actually hunt these. You can hunt this one here. Yeah, you can actually hunt these guys here. It will take a while because they're healing. But it's okay. They can only heal for so long. And they're healing, they're running. That's annoying. Well, but it's not going to do any good when you essentially one-shot kill these guys here. And you're almost done. Awesome. There we go. So let's actually just gather everyone here. Are we being attacked? So I guess I was a griffin or so. So you kill this fellow here, and then you kill this farmhouse here, and then we're finally done. So, mostly. You know what, you can actually just walk in here, because this is just an arrow tower. There's a cannon tower down here, that's a different story. So you get over here. Or maybe you should take out this paladin here, just saying. If that even is a paladin, so... Wow, didn't you upgrade any of your stuff? I guess you didn't. And you take this out, so... Then let's actually eliminate all the stuff that's immediately harmful. So Ogre just go on a little rampage here. We had that before. And you destroy these stupid ballista here because those are really annoying me. And let's kill all of this stuff here. Then probably the cannon towers. And you guys can destroy more towers. And you can kill these guys here. And you can kill... Oh, they're rebuilding their barracks right away. I mean, we're not going to have that one, sorry. And was that it? Really? Well, I guess time to kill the HQ. Well, there's like one guy left here. Okay, time to blow up some farmhouses. So, well, that was underwhelming. I figured it would be the usual way that they have like 20 paladins just waiting for me. Should have done that earlier, so I didn't have to waste all the gold in their gold mine. Well, whatever. Speaking of which, yep, definitely ran out of gold here, but that's okay. Where are we being attacked? Oh, they do have more guys here. They do have more stuff too, but that's okay. And they do have, oh, they sent their griffins down here now. That is, oh, you little troll. You know what? We have our dragon death squad for that, so. And we're going to use it against these guys here, so. Catapults, you destroy more farmhouses. Yep, you're not going to get these guys here, sorry about that, so. You can actually destroy the rest of the defenses here. Yeah, you can do that, so. And you can destroy farmhouses in the meantime, so. You please destroy whatever they have here, like this guy here. Oh, that's way more guys than I thought they'd have there. Okay, so I guess that's why taking over the town was relatively easy, because all their guys were busy just hanging around here, not really doing a whole lot of stuff. You get back, and you destroy more towers here. I guess that guy's a goner, but that's okay. That happens. Okay, and you... Guys, why do you always run like past enemy units and into the fire, but when it's actually necessary, you don't do it, so... So, anyway, let's just blow up more stuff here. That's good, they have... And let's actually, let's wait here. And you should probably actually attack these towers and not just run into their fire. But that's just a, that's a suggestion. You don't actually have to do that. Let's build a, so let's not do that, so. Yeah, let's destroy that. That looks like we're pretty, doing pretty well here. We've lost a bunch of ogres, but it's okay. Are we being attacked? So, well, I guess we were being attacked. So, let's actually call you. Nope, where do I have mine? You guys are still hanging out here, aren't you? Yeah, okay, you take care of these elves here. They annoy me. Any more towers left here? Probably somewhere, but that's okay. So, Ballista, you're down. Down and out, so. Yep. Yep, I think Lordaeron is toast. But these guys aren't even sending stuff, so that's actually pretty great. And boom. Mass bombardment. So let's see. Are we being attacked? By what? Oh, hello. Did you really kill all of my catapults are dead? That's just sad. I guess you can take out this thing here now. Well, let's build more of these. Probably one catapult, if only to... They're trying this over and over again, aren't they? So let's get more of you in here. And actually, oh, I've a group of these guys left here. As you can take out these fellows here. And you take out these white knights. They're not really white knights, but you know what I mean. So, and you got that too. There we go. Oh, now this mess is here. Well, that's okay though. We can deal with... Actually, we can deal with this. Yeah, we can. For the most part. Don't know where you guys exactly came from, but whatever. Yep, we definitely can deal with this. So there we go. So, get down here. You go down here as well. Build a couple more of you. Yeah, this was really disappointing. I mean, I wiped out Dalaran. I'm not quite sure where they're supposed to do that. But yeah, so far, almost nothing they threw at me proved to be an actual challenge. Oh, look at that. Got a mill here. So, now they're trying to fix that. That's so cute. So, I mean, good luck trying to do that. And now you're all dead. So, some more towers. Now they're dead too. Actually, we're building their barracks there, so they have some resources left. And they still have some units left too. But it's okay. No worries, we'll get here. Let's blow that up and see what's down here. This again. You can actually, you know what? You maybe focus on their HQ after you destroy these towers here. So let's get more of you. And damn, do I have a lot of gold. I have a ridiculous amount of gold. So let's build more dragons. A lot more dragons. Yeah, let's do that. And really, you guys couldn't pathfind your way down there. Really? So, well, whatever. Oh, how do they still have stuff left? They still get stuff from somewhere. And they still have wizards left too. They're still building stuff. How do they have resources? Well, whatever. Let's just destroy the HQ. And let's kill this paladin here. Yeah, let's just do this. And then go down here. And you join in. And you join in too. Or maybe... This is so ridiculous. They're still trying to send guys to the gold mine. You quickly take out this stuff. Did they rebuild their wizard's tower? When did they... When did they even do that? Also, you guys... Get in here, please. Oh, there's multiple of these guys now. That's great. That's okay. I've got more where that came from. So... And more towers. Like, you aren't even defending yourself. Now there's this wizard here. And let's see how many dragon armies I can field. Bonus points if you got that reference. And there we go. Definitely have to build a port there as well, because I have to actually get to the Great Portal. The Great Portal, that's where all the human heroes will be. None of which we really know at this stage, but we're going to get to know them during the... during the human campaign, which is, of course, up next time on this LP here. So, alright, so that's 18 dragons, half of which are dead, but that's okay. We're probably going to lose Deathwing here, but to be honest, I don't really care about that much. So you just get in there. Guys, jeez, what's up? You destroy this Avery here straight away. And you kill all these elves and other things, so... You know what, maybe kill the elves first, because they're kind of annoying. Yeah, maybe kill the elves first. Then you can kill the Avery. And maybe the tower here too. Didn't I kill this... Whatever, so you just... Stop fixing that. There we go, so... They actually have ships. That I hope they wouldn't have ships. Well, how have I already lost so many of these dragons? Well, I guess they really are that weak. And oh good, these are elf rangers. Upgrade elf rangers and stuff, so... Oh damn. That was a mistake, I think. But that's alright. I've got more where those came from, so... Fear not, we're going to prevail eventually. Let's kill you. And we got most of the anti-air out of the way. Just get over here and... Nope, you're not going to rebuild that barracks. Or build a barracks in the first place. I'm just going to have you hang out here so you can like kill stuff. Just like generally. That strikes me as a good idea. And yeah, we can do that. And now we are completely out of resources. But that's alright. So we're done here. Now all we have to do is kill blue, which is probably going to be a solid pain. But I guess we can probably destroy the economy long term with this. Where's my goblin next? Oh, there you are. So you get over here. You will explore the rest of this island here. There's just stuff hanging around here. I didn't actually include you in this attack here, so I haven't wasted you yet. So, and let's just see what else they have here. Okay, so this is the only stuff they have. So the portal is here, but they actually have anti-air heroes, and they have some ships here, but it's not that bad. But they have a lot of battleships, and oh, they may have paladins here, but not fully upgraded. Yeah, there's some guys here. Do you remember this one here? Maybe from the Warcraft movie, which is not that great actually. So anyway, so you guys probably help here a little bit, and you can blow up this tower here. Yep, this is definitely... I mean, obviously, if I had handled the situation a little bit better, I could have had land troops here a long time ago and stuff like that. But you know what? Can't be bothered. And you know what? I sorta kinda like dragons now. Especially with Blackwing, or sorry, I mean Deathwing. Because he's actually kind of strong, so... Let's blow you up, and then... The oil platform here is on its way. Done building ship, awesome. So, do we actually rule the waves here now? That's a question. We'll see. There could still be ships that are fled from my dragons, because if the units can't fight a unit, they just tend to kind of ignore it. And where's my... Did I actually still have a gob? Oh yeah, still have you. We'll actually explore this corner here, just in case there's stuff, so I don't have to do it later. Yeah, let's just do that. I'm actually going to put you guys in here, just because I can, and you guys can kill this mage. Oh, there's a ton of mages here. And the mages, they never seem to bother attacking me, which is kind of interesting. What's the ship actually being attacked? So, well, it doesn't really matter, you just get up here. Was there something here? Because I could have sworn my transport got attacked by something. Doesn't look like it though, so never mind. You can hunt down these guys, because it's all we have to do for the final. And actually you can kill this guy here quickly. The thing's the last living unit on this island here, so... So you disembark here. You will build me a HQ here just in case, because you never know. So, there we go. And let's blow this one here up too. Oh, and I think you should probably take care of these ships here before they attack my other stuff. But you can do that, so you're good enough for that. And you blow up their last... Oh, that's so many farmhouses, really. I guess I could move over catapults here and ogres and stuff. Yeah, I should probably do that. So do I have catapults? I think I... Didn't I have catapults here? Pretty sure I had some. Oh yeah, here. So let's just do that. And yeah, sorry that it took so long. I might cut some of this because this is just a, as I said before, mop-up job. They must have had a gigantic gold mine here, because that gold mine is still very full. So you destroy some real estate here, and this one here is full. And I guess I can get you in there as well. And maybe you. You aren't even all that dead. So let's get you over there. Can I afford another transport? I can, so let's get one. And you kill that too, so. More housing operations here. Yeah, this was surprisingly easy. They barely put any pressure on me, that was really the thing. They have a ton of forces here, but none of them are doing anything. So, you know what, you actually get in here. You can scout how bad these forces here are. I mean, there's a cannon tower, so I can elegantly destroy that with my dragons. I might just move in there with my dragons, really. Oh, I have more of them. That's great. Didn't even notice, so... I guess you can just move down here, really. So, I still, of course, need to land troops there so we can actually properly, technically take over that portal. But let's blow up these stupid farmhouses first. Actually, do I want that? I could actually do that while this assault here happens. I could probably already move in with the dragon. So you know what? Let's do that. So, I mean, they have plans and stuff, but those won't even have anti-air. So let's see whether this gets their attention. So there's a bunch of guys here. You have look at that. Oh, a special griffin. So you have a special place in hell for you. These guys, of course, have a ton of hit points and will all be healed, but there's only so much mana all of these guys have, so sucks to be you. You just punch these houses here, and this was a lot easier. I thought they would have way more stuff here. I mean, these guys here, they're very healy, but if only a couple of your guys can actually attack air units, there's only so much you can do about it, so. And you kill this here. And you go down here, you kill this. I think that's actually it then. I think the map is clear. You just swoop over here just to see whether that's really true. And are we being yeah, I guess it's just my dragons attacking one another, but that's okay. So then let's land you here and take over the stupid portal, and then we have it, which by the way is a dark portal here and not the great portal, because dark portal is a registered trademark of the horde. So here we go. Let's hope we actually got everything. Oh no, we didn't. We didn't. There's one oil tanker left. Oh, I guess you don't have to destroy that. So didn't I have to destroy everything that the humans had? Because if I didn't have to, then I could have ended this ages earlier. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Thanks for watching. And actually, yeah. We've got a final scene here, so this isn't over.
In the air and intones the final words of the spell of conjuration. The air about you begins to swirl and presses down upon the assembled masses of the Horde. Above you, the crimson skies break open and reveal the chaotic pathways of the Twisting Nether. As Ner'zhul deploys his remaining forces towards the new portals, you glimpse the Shattered Hand and Warsong clans awaiting orders on the other side of the Dark Portal. Master, you ask, should we not recall all of our forces from Azeroth? No, the ancient shaman replies coldly. They have served their purpose. From this point on, all that we gain will be ours alone. Vampire Zork is a wicked grin as you unquestioningly follow him into the swirling madness of the Twisting Nether.
And that, my friends, was Warcraft 2 Beyond the Dark Portal, at least the Orc campaign. Yeah, the Orc campaign was a fair challenge, way more challenging than the original campaign, in my opinion, and the opponents are generally more proactive. A lot of the maps are a little bit annoying, but generally it's a fair challenge. It also takes quite a while to beat, and is generally it's a campaign that requires more planning. In the original campaign, you generally could establish yourself and then just build enough troops and just waltz through everything with catapults and ogres. You can do that here as well, but you have to be careful, and a lot of missions get a lot easier or harder depending on how well you plan. But yeah, that was the Orc campaign for now. I'm going to share my final thoughts on everything, including the story, when we complete the human campaign. For now, let's just enjoy the credits. I'm going to enjoy my Diet Dr. Pepsi here, which I think I deserve for this campaign. See you then.